Started. I've primed my eyelid with Max Prep and Prime, and now I'm just going to apply a base colour to my whole eyelid, and it's the highlight colour. It's from my Bengal Collection Voyage palette from Lancome. Don't know if I pronounced that right, and it's just this white colour there, but you can use any highlight colour. So just apply this under the brow bone, and I'm bringing it down over the whole eyelid. And then using a smaller brush, such as the one like that, get the same colour and just do around the tear duct area. Highlight in there. Okay, the next step is to apply pink, and I'm using a Ben Nye pink eyeshadow from their palette, the Grand Colour palette. Right, so using just like a sort of, this is quite a big brush, you could use a smaller one, but just get some pink on your brush, and what you're going to do is just apply it, starting from the outer corner into the crease, and then cover the whole lid. It can be quite rough because we're going over this with glitter anyway. So go up fairly high, just sort of leaving some white spare at the top. And the whole lid again. So you've got something like that. And then you want to take a blending brush. I'm just using a really old brush here, and get some more of your highlight colour and just blend out the pink so you haven't got any harsh lines. Just keep blending. Blend down to the corner. Just softens out that pink, and then using a small brush again, which I've got somewhere here, apply some pink from the outer under your lash line just in to meet the white. You just apply some pink under like that. Okay, the next step is just to create a slightly smoky look before we put the glitter on. So I'm using my Scream Face palette, and it's got a black there in the corner. So just take a black, any black will do, and use a crease brush like this one. Okay, now you want to wing the black out and then bring it just into the crease all the way over. This again can be quite rough because you're covering it in glitter. So just go roughly over your eyelid. Like that, quite rough, and do a little bit underneath. Just smoke that bottom pink out, just bring it under. Like that. Now, using the brush that you applied your pink with, get a touch more pink and just smoke out the two colours. Really smoke that out, bringing the black up into the pink, like that. Sort of blend it all over. So you've sort of really smoked that out. Okay, like that. Next is the really fun bit. I've got a pink glitter liner. Any pink glitter liner will do. This was only like £1 from a really cheap shop. It's not very good, but it just acts as a really good base to stick glitter onto. Because Vaseline, you could use that as well, but it can like glide off. So just apply this all over your lid, covering all of the smoky section. So you're covering all the smoky, just leaving a little bit of pink showing. Okay, so you've covered your whole lid with that glitter, and now I'm taking Glitter Shaker, and it's a neon pink colour, and I'm going to apply this over the top. So just using a small brush such as this one, tap it into the lid, so you've got like glitter in there, and then just apply it all over, pat it on to the liner. Beware of a lot of fallout, but you can dust that off in a minute. So you just pat that basically onto the liner. Should stick really well. So you've got something like that. If you need any more, just to touch up a little bit, add a little bit more in the corner. So you've got something like that. And do the same on the lower lash line. Just apply some of your glitter liner in that outer corner, bringing it sort of 3/4 of the way in. And then use a smaller brush just to apply some glitter. Dab it under. Like so. Like that. Just get a big powder brush, such as this one, and just dust off any fallout of the glitter on there. That comes off quite easily. Now the final step is just to put some black eyeliner. I'm using the Urban Decay 24/7 Glide On Eye Pencil in Neon Zero. And we're just going to apply this on the waterline. It just gives a bit more drama, sort of finishes the look off really. And then a line of liquid liner on the top. And I'm using Rimmel Professional Liquid Liner. So I think it just neatens up where the glitter can be a bit jagged near your lash line. It just sort of cleans that up, again finishes it off. So just apply a line of the liquid liner. Okay, so something like that. And finally, we're going to finish just with some mascara, and I'm just using a really cheap Collection 2000 vinyl lash mascara. So any mascara will do. Careful not to catch the glitter. Just work that through the lashes. And put on the bottom. Like that.